And next go to transformation of equations. Transformation of equations. If f of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 is a quadratic equation, f of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 is a quadratic equation, then the roots are, then the roots are transformed by first one. If roots are increased by k of f of x equal to 0 is f of x minus k equal to 0. The roots are increased by k of f of x equal to 0 is f of x minus k equal to 0. If roots are decreased by k of f of x equal to 0 is f of x plus k equal to 0. If roots are multiplied by k of f of x equal to 0 is f of x by k equal to 0, where k not equal to 0, if roots are divided by k of f of x equal to 0 is f of kx equal to 0. If roots are the reciprocals of the equation f of x equal to 0 is f of 1 by x equal to 0. If roots are numerically equal and having opposite sign, of f of x equal to 0 is f of minus x equal to 0. Numerically equal and opposite sign of f of x equal to 0 is f of minus x equal to 0.